In this video, you're going to learn how to reduce noise from your photos using Lightroom CC. You can follow along with this video using your own photos, or you can download the asset files from the Adobe page for this tutorial. Once you have downloaded and imported the images into Lightroom CC, you will see them in the photo grid. Select this photo, then click on the edit icon or press the E key. Then click on the detail panel. A common problem in photography is the appearance of distracting digital noise in your images. Low light, the wrong ISO setting on your camera, or even adjustments that you apply in Lightroom can create noise in your photos. Regardless of the reason, you can quickly reduce noise in Lightroom CC. In your photos, you will find two types of noise. Luminance noise, which is noise with no color, it looks like film grain, and color noise, which is multicolored pixels in areas that should be a flat color. This image has a lot of luminance noise. It may not be obvious at the zoom level, so I'll click on the one-to-one icon to view the image at full size. Always use this view when reducing noise to get an accurate representation of the adjustments that you are applying. Any other zoom level could be inaccurate or misleading. Click and drag to pan and find an area where the noise is most visible. This area will work. Before you make any adjustments, you need to understand that the noise removal process smooths pixels. Therefore, it removes fine details. The goal is never to remove noise completely. It's okay to have some noise in your photos. Instead, focus on reducing noise so that it's not distracting. Let's start by dragging the noise reduction slider to the right. If you're having trouble seeing how the noise reduction slider is affecting your photo, as you drag, hold Alt on Windows, Option on the Mac, to temporarily desaturate the image. A grayscale image should make it easier for you to see the noise reduction effect. Once you release the Alt or Option key, the color will return. Be careful not to push the noise reduction slider too far to the right. If you do, then you will start to lose detail in your image, and it could start to look like a painting. In this case, a value of 60 will work. You can click on the Show Original icon to see the before image. And this is the after. Let's look at color noise now. Click on the grid view icon or press G on the keyboard, then select this image and click on Edit or press the E key. I'll zoom in by clicking on the one-to-one icon. When you're zoomed in, you can click and drag to pan across the image. In this image, you will see a lot of color noise. These multicolored pixels should be a flat color. You can easily reduce the color noise by dragging the color noise reduction slider to the right, which will blend the color noise to one color. I'll click on the Show Original icon so that you can compare with the original. Before and after. After you reduce the color noise, you can then use the noise reduction slider to lessen the luminance noise. So I'll drag it to the right. Notice what a great job Lightroom did here in the sky. The stars were not affected, even though they look like noise. Lightroom CC's noise reduction algorithm recognizes noise created by the camera sensor, and if possible, it leaves other small details intact. I'll click on the Show Original icon so that you can compare the before and the after. I'll zoom out by clicking on the Fit icon to fit the image to screen. And I'll toggle between the original image and the adjusted image again so that you can see those results. Keep in mind that these adjustments are all subjective, so it's up to you to decide how the image should look. Now that you know how to reduce noise from your photos with Lightroom CC, give it a try with your own images.